move on to the Sportsman of the Year.
And the nominees are Ezekiel Kemboi, Athletics; Victor Mugubi Wanyama, Football; William Baka, Rugby. And the second runner-up is Willie Ambaka, Rugby. He was outstanding in the IRB series for Kenya and the Rugby World Cup in Moscow, where he scored the crucial sudden-death extra-time try against France in the quarterfinals. He was shortlisted for the IRB Sevens Player of the Year and named in the elite list of an HSBC Sevens World Series Dream Team. He was runner-up to England's Dan Norton as the top try scorer at London Sevens, and his was a telling performance when Kenya reached the cup final in Wellington, beating New Zealand in the semis.
William Baka.
And the first runner-up is Victor Mugubi Wanyama, Football. He is the first Kenyan to play in the English Premier League, where he plays for Southampton. He has played in all matches so far this season and has captained the Kenya team Harambee Stars. He took on the legendary Steven Gerrard as Southampton beat Liverpool and has received accolades from EPL coaches, pundits and even players. He also won the Scottish Premier League with Celtic FC and made 49 appearances for Celtic, scoring 9 goals in addition to being named the Scottish Young Player of the Year.
He's still terrorizing Manchester United, terrorizing Arsenal, terrorizing Chelsea.
And the Sportsman of the Year awards at the Safaricom Soya 2013 goes to Ezekiel Kemboi, Athletics. He is the Olympic 3000-meter steeplechase champion and he clinched his third world title at Moscow in Russia. Kemboi is Kenya's most decorated and successful steeplechasers in history, winning all titles on offer. He won his first world title at the World Championships in Berlin and repeated his success at the 2011 event in Daegu, South Korea. He plans to defend his world title in Beijing in 2 years' time.
Let's hear it one more time for Ezekiel Kemboi.
May I take this opportunity to thank everybody for your arrival on my performance all throughout for the last 13 good years. I'm so humbled by this award tonight. In 2004, I was the runner-up to Henry Wanyoike. My advice to the athletes, the young athletes, never give up. Keep the banner fanning. And to the sponsors, thanks so much for your support. You've done so proud. You've done everything. You've made our athletes, those who are here and those who are at home, they are being rewarded. And to Safaricom, nasema asante sana. Safaricom tuko pamoja.